QA is short for quality assurance, and it sort of is self-explanatory as to what it is, in that we are trying to assure that the quality of the machine is consistent throughout its, well, throughout its working life, essentially. But we have to divide that up into periods, so we'd have daily, weekly, monthly, and yearly QA. Quality assurance then has to look at all aspects of a machine. So we have to look at the mechanical aspects, we have to look at the electrical aspects or the electronic aspects, and very particularly we have to look at the beam parameters. When a machine is newly installed, we go through what is called the commissioning process. And this forms the baseline for all the performance characteristics of the machine, probably throughout its life, unless something really major happens to it. And at the commissioning, we have to check the integrity of the mechanical components, because we've seen that it is indeed a mechanical machine. There's a lot of heavy equipment involved. There's an awful lot of electronics involved, and they can drift. And all those things, particularly the electronics, can severely affect the beam. And of course, if the beam isn't right, because we can't see radiation, we might be severely damaging the patient. And so we have to ensure on a regular basis that all those things perform properly within certain parameters.